good morning everyone. Welcome back to my vlog. It's Sunday morning. I'm headed over to Moria service area. I'm going to be meeting up with Mike today. We're going to be doing a lovely little ride into Ibaraki. He's going to be taking me on the route that we've been on once before. Beautiful temperatures, beautiful sunny day today here in Japan. So I'm hoping I can get some great footage again today's ride. I'll speak to you again shortly, guys. See ya. Right, guys, we've arrived here in Moria in the service area, and I think I'll just take you guys on a little tour on the food stalls and all that kind of stuff they got there. It says here, Masa Moria. Mike's just gone into the Lawson in there to get himself a coffee. Oh. Here we got bread. Hung traditional, all breads. A little bit earlier this morning. A lot of it's closed. Yeah, a lot of it's still closed, unfortunately. Homemade, all local produce from here. Always good. Jam. Very good. What do you got there, Mike? Taiyaki.
Taiyaki. With custard.
With custard. Ooh, sorted. Custard. Fish.
Yep, it's Thai, which is a type of fish.
Thai, taiyaki fish.
Nice. And you can get them with different filling.
Yeah,
you can get them with like sweet potato, and you know, sometimes like jam.
That's good, man.
Yeah.
Thank you. salad. Potato salad. Hot coffee. Look at that. One sec, mate.